everybody, what's going on? I am Gamer Chick, and I'd like to welcome you guys back to more of Pokémon Omega Ruby version. In the previous episode, we challenged Watson in Mauville City, and we obtained our third gym badge. In this episode, we're going to be making our way out of Mauville City. First things first, I need to heal my Pokémans. I don't remember which way I went to. I think it's this way. I'm not really sure. This town, yeah. Let's go heal our Pokémon real quick. In this episode, we're going to be making our way to Route 118, I do believe. I think that's right. So let's go ahead and heal our Pokemon real quick, and then I will figure out which way to go to Route 118. But before we get too far into the episode, I would like to remind you guys, if you are enjoying this series and you do want to see more, to please continue to show your support by leaving a like and a comment in the section below. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. It really does help me out, and I really do appreciate it. I think we're going to go ahead and put Matang at the top of my party. At some point in time, I'm going to have to get a Thunderstone to evolve Pikachu. Don't know how that's going to work. And I do want to catch a Magikarp at some point in time, because I want a Gyarados. And then that leaves one extra spot open for the Legendary Pokémon, which we have yet to find and catch because we're not that far into the game yet. So, let me try to figure out which way Route 118 is. I think this is the right... no. Okay. I don't know... Ah! Aha! What are we supposed to be, where are we going again? It's Mount Chimney. Stay spaced out and you'll get scolded by Maxi. Mount Chimney? It'll be a long walk going along Route 112 to get there. I wish I'd brought some snacks. Some snacks? You can't have no snacks. Okay, well, let's go ahead and go up this way. I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to be going to Route 112. We're supposed to be going to Route... Oh, well, maybe I was wrong. Maybe it is Route 111. I don't freaking know. I have no clue. We're just gonna go. What is this? Route 111. Okay, maybe it is Route 111. I was mistaken. Are you a trainer? Are you a trainer? Hello? Hello? You're not a trainer? What's this? This is the, this is the whatchamacallit house. Hello? Hello, I take it you're a traveler. What do you say to taking on our family of four in a series of Pokemon battles? Yes! That's the spirit. I like you. I bet you do. Everybody likes me. I am challenged by the Windstritz Victor. All right, he has a Talo. I have a Talo. Who am I using? Matang? Okay, sure. Matang, 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 Matang. In all reality, we should probably send out Pikachu. Let's go ahead and send out Pikachu instead. Pikachu! I choose you, Pikachu! The level 17 birdie! Go, Pikachu! Ha ha ha! I used quick attack. That's okay, because I'm gonna use an electric attack. We're gonna use Electro Ball, and you're gonna die. Ow. Stop doing damage to my beloved Pikachu! What is wrong with you? Ha ha ha! It's super effective! How do you like them apples? Yes! Pikachu is level 23! Yay! He wants to learn Double Team. Or she. I don't know if she has room for Draining Kiss. Ah. No. No. You're not gonna learn Double Team. I'm sorry. No. Keep old moves. Give up on Double Team. Sorry, Pikachu. Okay. Growlithe grew to level 25. Woohoo! A Zigzagoon. I guess we can go ahead and switch back to Matang. Since Matang needs some experience, just like every other Pokemon in our team as well. Go, Matang! The Windstritz Victor sent out a Zigzagoon. I have a Zigzagoon too. Use Zen Headbutt. You can do it. Wah bang! Yeah. It fainted. Yeah, good job. Swellow grew to level 23! Zigzagoon grew to level 17 and he wants to learn Mud Sport. No, forget that. Yes, give up on Mud Sport. Thank you very much. Yay, I defeated the first victor! Yay, now we get to fight three other people? Hey, y'all strong trainer. Who's next? Is that the mama? My goodness, aren't you young? You must be quite the trainer to be my husband, though. Now I suppose it's my turn to battle. Yes, it's your turn to battle, my dear. It is your turn. I am challenged by Victoria, who has Rosalia. That's a grass type. Mooting! Go! Okay. Let's use Zen Headbutt. Wacha! Oh, yes. It's super effective. Ha ha ha! Level 23! Heck yes! He wants to learn Pursuit. What does Pursuit do? It's a dark type move. An attack that inflicts double damage if used on a target that is switching out of battle. Oh, I don't really like Pursuit. Let's just kind of forget Pursuit. Don't learn that. Give up on it! Give up on Pursuit! Okay, Victoria has been defeated! Who's next? Is it the old grandma or the child? We've got a strong trainer here! This one's really strong! Yes, she just repeated herself. It's the child! You're stronger than Mom? Wow! But I'm strong too! Really? Honestly? I don't think you are. Oh, you are challenged by Vivi? She has a Goldeen. I would like a Goldeen. Actually, I would like a Gyarados, but that's not the point. We need to catch Gyarados this game. Alright, let's use Zen Headbutt! We are definitely gonna catch a... We probably won't catch a Gyarados, we'll probably catch a Magikarp, and I will train it to be a Gyarados. Okay, Numel. That is a fire type. Oh, poo. Fire is weak to water. I don't have a water type. Let's just use Swellow. This is why I need a water type. I need either that or a ground type, but I don't really want a ground type. I'd rather have a water type. It's like my only thing. Like I don't have a super effective move against a fire type Pokemon. Unfortunately. Come on, Swellow! That'll be okay! I need you to use Aerial Ace. Sure. Use that. Whatcha! Nice. Ha ha ha! Yay! Alright, she's a Shroomish. Ugh, I hate Shroomish. I really hate Shroomish. Ever since I had that issue with the Shroomish that we fought, like, near the beginning of the series, I've had a hatred for Shroomish ever since then. I can't help it! Shroomish is just terrible! It is that bad! Okay, Vivi has been defeated! So, one more trainer and then we are good to go. This stinks! Snivel! Grandma! Okay, Grandma, how dare you make my precious granddaughter cry! I see I need to teach you a lesson! Prepare to feel the sting of defeat! If you say so, old lady. If you say so. Ah, she's got one Pokemon. It's a Meditite. It's a psychic Pokemon. Psychic Pokemon are weak to bug? Is that right? I don't remember. I think it's bug. I think they're weak to bug. Or is it dark? I don't know. My head hurts. I can't remember. No, you avoided the attack. You suck. Use Mountain Claw! Come on, don't be paralyzed. What are you doing? Oh no, he's charging his attack. Of course you're paralyzed and can't move. Come on, stop being paralyzed. Stop being paralyzed. Please don't be paralyzed. There you go, you did some damage. Let's just switch to Grovyle. Grovyle, go! I need your help. Please assist me. Grovyle, I need you. Ow. That hurt. Use Fury Cutter. Fury Cutter. Oh, you did one hit? Oh god, you're dead. My Grovyle died. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe I just let Grovyle die. Holy crap. Swellow. Sure, now use Aerial Ace. What Gotcha! It's part fighting type. I forgot about that. Whoops. So Grovyle died for no reason, unfortunately. Oh well. It'll be okay. Okay, so we made a bunch of money. We got a bunch of experience for that, so that's good. If you're not in a hurry, visit us a while. Visit you a while? Are you gonna heal my Pokemon? Only if you heal my Pokemon. Ah. Whatever. Hello. Hello. Look at that trophy over there. Ah, I got a macho brace. Thank you. Thank you very much, even though I don't really need the macho brace. Hello. La 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 blah 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 blah. Thank you. Okay, so now my Grovyle is dead. Can I fish here? Can I fish here? I would like to fish here. I want a Magikarp. I don't know if I can actually catch a Magikarp here. I have no idea. Do I have a revive? I do not have any revives. Maybe I do. Nope, I don't have any revives, but I have an old rod. Use! We gotta catch a Magikarp here today! We shall catch it. Ah, nothing seems to be biting. Ah, do it again. Dang it! Are you kidding me? Oh, I just want to catch a Magikarp! And I need to go and heal my... register. What is it registered to again? I don't remember. I don't remember what it's registered to. I want to say Y or X. Something like that. Come on! Yay! No! I reeled it in too slow. Are you kidding me? How do I use my registered... there we go. Catch it! Catch something. Nothing seems to be biting. Oh, come on. Come on! Nothing seems to be biting. Ugh. I will catch something. Ha ha ha! What did I catch? Be a Magikarp. Please! Please be a Magikarp! Yes, it's a Magikarp! I've never been so excited to see a Magikarp before. Yay! Go, Matang! Matang, 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 Matang. Bag! Let's use a Pokeball. I've got 10 of them. It should be okay. I used a Pokeball. I better catch it. Oh, it broke free. Oh no. Wild Pokemon, you splash. Okay, let's use a Pokeball again. Pokeball, go! I really don't want to hit it. If I hit it, it's going to die. If I just keep throwing Pokeballs, eventually we'll catch it. Yeah, like one more Pokeball should be enough. Pokeball, go! Hoya! Come on, Magikarp! Be a pal. Be a pal. Yes! He's a pal! He is a pal. Happy face. Heck yes. Right on. Okay. I caught a Magikarp, guys! Ha ha ha! Yay, Magikarp! Registration complete! Thank you, Magikarp. Give a nickname? No nickname. Okay, so I guess while we're still close to the city, let's go ahead and head back into Mauville City and heal up our Pokemon real quick. Because I don't need Grovyle to be dead while we're proceeding to the next town or Mount Chimney or wherever it is that we're going. Because I can't remember where we're going exactly. I don't really remember. Don't hold that against me or anything. It's really not my fault. It is not my fault at all. So we're going to go ahead and heal our Pokemon up. Do-do-do-do-do. Look at all my Pokemon in there. Yay! They're all happy. Thank you. Okay. And let's go ahead and head through route... what was I on? 111? I was on route 111, apparently. Let's go ahead and go. Away we go! It's over here. Nothing. It's over here. Nothing. What's over here? Rocks and stuff that I can't even go this way. Wait, do I have Rock Smash? I don't think I do. Let me take a peek here. Rock Smash! I do have Rock Smash. Use! Teach to which Pokemon? I want to teach it to Zigzagoon. We gotta teach it to Zigzagoon. Yes. He's gotta get rid of something. Let's get rid of Tail Whip. He's supposed to learn Cut, too. Did I never teach him Cut? I gotta teach him Cut real quick. Yeah, we learned Rock Smash to teach you Cut. Booted up an HM, it contained Cut. Teach it to Zigzagoon. Yes, let's teach it Cut. Let's get rid of Sand Attack. Ha 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 ha! Happy Fish! Okay, so now that we know Rock Smash, let's go ahead and break this boulder. Whabam! Cool, and let's keep. Oh, there was a Pokemon inside of it? Are you kidding me? You've gotta be. Oh, it was a Geodude. Hello, Geodude.
Geodude! I'm a Geodude!
Let's use Zin Headbutt. Jin Headbutt, whabam! Ha ha ha! Oh, he has one HP. Are you kidding me? Wow, you did two damage to me. Way to go! That was the wrong button. There we go. Clicky clicky! Ha ha ha! Goodbye, Geodude! Goodbye, Geodude! Alright guys, unfortunately that is all the time we have for this episode. If you guys would like to support me and if you guys would like to see more of Pokemon Omega Ruby version, be sure to show your support by leaving a like and a comment in the section below, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. In the next episode, we're going to continue onwards through Route 111, and so until then, I'll see you guys very soon with more of Pokemon Omega Ruby.